fairly with it. More lorries were purchased, which led to the formation of Butcher Brothers Transport. During the 70s, Gary continued with haulage and also set up Cross Keys Pallet Services, formerly with his brother, but more recently with his son, Dale. Gary played rugby for Cumcairn Rugby Football Club. Following his playing days, he decided to give a little back to rugby and become a trustee of Cumcairn Rugby Football Club and also team coach. During the 80s, Gary and Dennis Rogers purchased the Cumcairn British Legion Hall and formed the Cumcairn Amateur Boxing Club. The intention in those days was to take the youths off the streets and teach them the noble art. Over the years, Gary has devoted a tremendous amount of his time to the club in order to make it the success it is today. Many young men have benefited from Gary's dedication to boxing. Parliament Fife Rotary Club values very highly our connection with the Amateur Boxing Club of Cumcairn and its founding member. Gary gives me great pleasure as President of the Rotary Club of Parliament Fife to present you with this Community Services Certificate in recognition of your outstanding contribution to the community of Cumcairn and the surrounding area.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to thank the Rotary Club for everything they do for us. And particularly, like to you, the coaches tonight, who have helped me for a couple of years. We've been under a bit of struggling a little bit, but it's coming back quietly. And thank you very, very much. Thank you.
Sorry, boxers, for that delay. Could you come into the ring now?